of this flight crew and Southwest Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to our home base, Oakland. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seatbacks and tray tables in the full upright and locked position. And please leave those carry-on items stowed. When we make a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, that's your indication it's okay to get up and retrieve your belongings. Please be careful opening up those overhead bins. Items do shift around up there during flight. We don't want anything to fall out. You can turn on the cellular functions of your portable electronic devices, but again, remain seated, keeping those carry-ons stowed. It's been a long flight. Check your area. Look between the seats, seat back pockets in front of you. Just make sure you have everything that you brought on with you. Because once you exit this aircraft, you cannot get back on. And we will have all of the aircraft doors open for some ground servicing. So if you're supervising any little ones, just make sure that they stay clear of the open aircraft doors. Just exit through the door that you came in. There's going to be monitors located just inside the terminal. If you are making a connection, you will find the most updated information on those.